We need that lightning bolt too. I guess like this. Bendy down here. He's looking to try to like.
Million subscribers! Guys, you're absolutely amazing for bringing the channel this far. Like, this is crazy, guys. We actually did it. Yeah, let's do this. 1 mil. It's time for the Lightning Lane drink. It's finally here. And good thing I've got the drink ingredients list all ready to go. Like, oh, just wait till you see this. I know what you're probably thinking. Like, oh, what could possibly be in a Lightning Lane drink? Oh, well, let me show you what I came up with. First, I just need to get this paperclip off to show you. And it's not even budging. Oh, man, they really need to make these paperclips more paper-friendly.
Okay, wait a second. Let me help you with that.
Okay, let's see what you got here. The Lightning Lane drink. Oh, it's all my favorite things. We've got Arizona iced tea, Gatorade, sherbet, cotton candy, Snapple, frozen icy, mango, strawberries, YouTube play button, a YouTube subscribe button, a lightning bolt, Lightning Lane paper drawing. Wait, these last few things are ingredients. We can't add these. Oh, of course we're putting them in the drink. We need to make this the ultimate Lightning Lane drink somehow. Well, before we put this into the drink, I need to design the drink bottle first, so. Oh, okay, no problem. I'll get started on the design right now. I can draw it out.
Wait a second. I thought I was gonna do the drawing.
How about we both draw it out, and whose ever drawing is better gets to place it onto the bottle.
But your drawing's gonna be like really tiny, so I don't know if that would necessarily.
Oh, don't underestimate me just because I'm small. Bring it on.
Okay, fine. Okay, let's go. Let's do this drawing battle.
So for this design, I want it to look like I'm surfing a wave, but instead of using a surfboard, I'll be riding a giant drink can. So right now I'm just sketching out a general idea of how it will look. In the water will be some villains chasing me. These villains are from a few of my drink videos. So we've got Bendy down here. He's looking to try to like push me off of the drink can. Then in the white water right behind me will be a hacker mask. They're always watching me. We've got another drink can over here, and we've got Venom ready to attack with his like monstrous claw coming out of the water. I'll do another drink can up here, and down here, Baldy. He's about to emerge out of the water and slap me with his ruler. Near the top we'll write out Lightning Lane, and let's add the Grinch right over here. He's trying to like consume me with his giant mouth. Okay, now that I've got the layout that I want, I'm gonna go back through and redraw each section a little better with some more detail. Actually, this drawing is gonna look kind of like a comic book cover. Yeah, imagine if there was a Lightning Lane comic book. In this comic book, I could like possess a magic marker, and whatever I draw with that marker transforms into the real life version of that object. Oh, and another thing I could do within this comic is make super drinks. When I drink them, it gives me additional powers based off of like whatever the drink is, but the powers only last for like a limited amount of time. So I'd also need some type of nemesis or like a villain, such as Dr. Thirst. He's a rich corporate drink owner. His mission is try to get the whole world to consume his villain drink. Now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna touch up the lines a little bit. Just like that. Perfect. And I'll go ahead and ink this all in. We got it. Looking good. Now I'm gonna jump ahead and show you guys the final completed colored in image. Are you ready for this? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Bam! Here it is. Oh, I really like how this turned out, guys. And it actually does kind of look like me. The orange and the blue, oh, it really makes this drawing pop. This is what I call drink surfing. So we need to apply this drawing to the drink container. Of course, I'll have to shrink the drawing down to fit, but oh, actually, I wonder if Mini Lightning Lane is done with his drawing. Yeah, I'm done. But before I show you mine, I want to see what you did first. Now, just remember, it's not about size. It's about the quality of the drawing. And wait a second. You drew this? You took my idea! How could you?
No, wait, what? What do you mean?
You must have been looking over my shoulder or something, and you saw what I was doing.
Why? I have no idea what you were drawing. It's so tiny, I can't even see it.
Then how do you explain this?
Wait, what? Wait a second. I need a closer look here. No way. It's nearly the same as mine. I guess great minds think alike. I don't know.
Dabba, we both won. Yeah.
Yeah, let's just apply the drawing to the bottle.
Here we go, ka-chow, the Lightning Lane drink bottle. Oh, over here, yeah, I got mine too. Look, it's the perfect size for me. Oh, we've got the vivid lightning bolt symbol and the drawing. I think this really stands out. Like, if this was sold in a store, it would really catch people's attention. Like, this is a very unique design, especially since it has this drink blaster attached to the top. Like, what you do is you pump it up a few times and then you press this button and it's just gonna blast the drink right in your mouth. Oh, no way. We need to try this right now. You can even adjust the nozzle. This is next level stuff, guys. Now, the main question is how is this gonna taste? Time to blend it all up. Arizona iced tea, fruit punch flavor. Oh, I really like this stuff. And it's only 99 cents. Gatorade, this is my go-to drink after an intense run. The taste is legendary. Snapple, this is a good drink for relaxing. Actually, I haven't tried this flavor before. Oh yeah, cotton candy. Yeah, sugar overload. Oh, this drink is gonna make me so hyper. I love how fast this melts into the drink. Like, look, it just like instantly disappears. Oh, I used cotton candy in the Peter Parker Spider-Man drink and it tasted amazing. Frozen mangoes. This is one of my favorite fruits. It goes well with most drinks. Strawberries, also very delicious. Goes very well with mangoes. Orange sherbet. This is my secret ingredient. Oh, we'll need at least 2 scoops. It gives the drink that creamy, delicious taste. Perfect for a hot summer day. We also need to grind up some ice for the icy part. That way it's nice and cold. We'll add this to the bottle at the end as the final ingredient. Hey, don't leave out those last few ingredients on the list. They're very important. Here they are. I'm following that list. Let's add these to the drink. YouTube button, the subscribe button, a lightning bolt, and a copy of my drawing. Oh, man. No way. You actually did it. Okay. You're probably thinking that these are pieces of paper, right? Well, actually, it's an icing sheet, so it's an edible sugar print. I'll even take a bite out of it. Yep, it's edible. Hopefully, it mixes well with the rest. Oh, my goodness. This looks so weird. 1 million subscribers will make it very tasty. We need that lightning bolt too. Oh, where should I put my drawing? I guess like this. It looks like Lightning Lane is gonna drink his drawings. Lightning Lane drink, here we go. Oh, this looks so good. Oh, look at all this like froth on the top. Oh, that must be from the orange sherbet. Need to get it all into the bottle for the full drink experience. Now let's add the icy part. Oh, I'm so excited for this drink. It's like specifically designed for my taste buds, so I have very high expectations for this drink. Add the blaster, twist it around, and it's all ready to go. Let's test it out.
Okay, I know this is a pretty ridiculous way to drink this, but
how about you go first? Oh, I want to see this.
Well, it's now or never.
No way. Okay. Here I go.
I don't know if that was the best idea. Wait a second. Oh no. I don't even know what that tasted like. I'm gonna have to drink this normally.
Oh, let's go.
I don't know if that's a good. Oh, no. Wow. Okay, this is very sweet, very creamy, like a mango-y creamy taste. Everything blended together very nicely for this drink. I'm giving this the official stamp of approval as the Lightning Lane drink.
Oh, that's good. That's extremely good. Wait, what are you doing?
What the? What the? You feel that?
Wait, I don't feel anything.
Oh my goodness. Oh, give me a light bulb or something.
What's going on? Oh, you're freaking me out.
Whoa. Oh, what? No way.
There's no quartz, nothing. Look. Nothing. What? Okay, you gotta be kidding me, right? Ah, what's going on? Turn off the lights. Turn off the lights. Okay, here we go. No way. I'll even switch hands. Wait. Ah! Power of the lightning, Landrick! Here we go!
How on earth are you doing this? This is crazy.
Woo! Okay, guys, let me show you how I'm doing this. So, this is a rechargeable light bulb. You put this in a lamp for a while, it recharges, and then you just add a little bit of pressure, and it turns on. You can buy this online or in a few stores. I just thought this was super cool. So if you have one of these, just take a drink of something, and then say, I have the power of the lightning lane drink.
Oh, I love it.
You guys are amazing for getting this channel to 1 million subscribers.
If you're not yet subscribed, well, now is the perfect time to smash that subscribe button.
Give this channel a big thumbs up.
And let me know if you would drink the lightning lane drink.
You guys are the best. See you in the next video.
Yeah.
Oh, that's all right.